to this big screen, Gun About Me. We're going to play this informational video that will explain how the gun and how the vest is going to work inside the arena.
Welcome to the Laser Tag Experience. This briefing video will outline how to use your laser tag equipment. First, let's go over the functions of the phaser. The phaser will need to be activated before the trigger button will fire. Place your free hand underneath the front of the phaser. That's it. Your phaser is now activated, and you can fire the trigger button like this. Your equipment will carry two standard weapons, the phaser and the blaster. You can switch between these weapons by tapping the button mark or the one shown here. The phaser can tap over long distances and has a narrow beam. The blaster has a wide and huge beam, so you can tag more than one person at a time. The new weapon you have selected will be shown on the display of your phaser. This display screen provides you with information as you play. Please follow the important rules. You're running. You're climbing. Face masks are required at all times. Please stay 6 feet from other players. And your vest must be worn correctly at all times. Your rifle will need to be mounted somewhere in the air to keep you clear in the air. Have an excellent day.
Alright guys, so when you guys are inside the arena, make sure that your guys' masks are pulled up over the nose. You guys can start heading in right now. Your teams will divide into two separate teams, red and blue. Or actually, it's going to be magenta and yellow. Once everybody's in the arena, that's when they will change.
Yeah!